What is going on, everyone? Xena Productions here. Welcome back to another video. So today I have some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare on the Xbox 360, playing some free-for-all on the map Urban, running around with the TAC-19 shotgun, the pump-action shotgun, the shotgun that I'm come to know and love a lot. And this, everyone, is my last gameplay of Advanced Warfare on the Xbox 360 that you will see on my channel for a very, very long time. Why is that? Well, I'm actually currently downloading Advanced Warfare on my Xbox One as we speak. As we're making this video, Advanced Warfare is downloading on my Xbox One. It's at 4% and it's been going for a while, so it's going to take a while. It's not going to be done till later on tonight, probably like 10 o'clock tonight. It's not going to be. I mean, it just takes freaking forever, dude. It's taking forever because it's a massive game and a massive file, whatever you want to call it. So it's going to take a while, but nevertheless, as I will have Advanced Warfare before the night is turned to the next day. So that would be really cool, and that would be really nice, something to hold me over so I don't have to just play GTA, even though GTA is really fun on the Xbox One. If you have Xbox One, you have GTA, get GTA, it's so much fun. But guys, nevertheless, we have some news regarding the beta for Black Ops 3, which is really exciting news. This is big news for the beta, and that is that the beta will be released on PlayStation first on August 19th. Of this year. So that's right, everyone, the beta has been confirmed to release on August 19th of this year. It says it right there, as you see on the Black Ops 3 website. Pre-order and get beta access available on PlayStation 4, Xbox One, PC. Beta begins on August 19th, 2015 on the PS4 system. It will be coming to Xbox One and PC at a later date, most likely. Now, I'm not going to say this, but I'm thinking either September 19th, either September 19th, a full month after, or maybe a full week after. I don't really know. I mean, I'm thinking it might be actually a full month after the beta comes out. So it might be on September 19th for the rest of the console. So that'll be really cool. But guys, that is the release date for the beta for Black Ops 3 on PlayStation 4. If you guys are on PlayStation 4 and you're watching this video, now you know the release date, just in case you didn't know the release date before, and you can Black Ops 3. I already actually put my beta code in about 3 days ago now, so I got my beta all set. It will be downloaded when it will come out, most likely on September 19th, I believe. I believe it's going to be coming out about a month. Now, keep in mind, guys, just because it's a beta doesn't mean it's going to be like mostly the full version of the game, guys. This is a beta for a reason, because it goes to stages of alpha, then beta, then full release. So this game is not complete yet. We're going to be playing an incomplete game. It's probably going to be some glitches, but not that much. It's probably going to be, you know, fairly decent. It's going to be playable, at least. But just keep in mind, guys, we're probably going to be getting only about 3 to 4 maps. We're probably going to be getting about half to about 3/4 of the weapons, and there's gonna be a lot of things that might be even some stuff blacked out, like maybe some score streaks might still be blacked out. Either way, guys, we're gonna be getting like not the full version of really anything, but it'll be something to have, something to get used to, and it'll be something really cool for us to see and figure out, you know, what this game is really gonna be. So yeah, guys, that's really cool. That is the release date for Call of Duty Black Ops 3 on the beta. So guys, thank you for watching. But once again, guys, Advanced Warfare is currently downloading on my console. Making this video, it's still at 4% as I'm looking at right now. It's still at 4%. But yeah, guys, that's all I have time for today. Tomorrow you'll be probably seeing some Advanced Warfare gameplay on the Xbox One. I cannot wait. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. I will see you guys all later with another brand new video. Take care. Have a nice day. And goodbye.